Kubestan, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Hey, Kebran, did you cook anything? I'm very hungry.
I did not cook anything, no. It's sauces that even finished the last food in the house.
I'm very, very hungry.
Me too.
Kebran, are you online?
Yes, I'm on Facebook. Just to keep body and soul together.
So you have money to buy data, but you say you are hungry.
Is it everybody that's on Facebook that have data? Don't you know that there is free mood?
Free mood.
Guy, there's nothing. All these motivational speakers will not be posting online. Just because they have smartphone, they think they can just come online and post any rubbish. Just post anything, eh? Just imagine. They say, discover your potential so you can change your reality. When your reality and potential is the same thing, see, who you are inside is who you are outside.
No, Kebra. I don't agree with you on that at all. See, eh? Potential and reality, they are two different things. Very different.
No, I don't agree with you.
See, eh? Let me tell you something. Your potential is that thing you have inside of you. And that thing you have inside of you can change your reality.
No, see, your reality is a product of what you are inside. So, what you are in reality is what you are inside.
Oh my God.
See, two of them are the same
thing. No, okay, Brown. No. Okay, see. Let me give you an instance. Do you know you have what it takes to be a billionaire?
Yes.
That's a potential. But in reality, look at you now, wearing a cracker. Look at where you are living. Bacha. You are a poor man.
Don't call me a poor man. Don't call me a poor man.
Okay, Brown, calm down.
I'm not poor.
No. I'm not trying to say you are poor, poor. All I'm trying to say is that you have what it takes to be rich. But in reality, are you rich?
See, best time if you call me poor again, you will suffer for 600 years.
Okay, Brown, you have to be calming down. Calm down, okay, Brown. But in a nutshell, all I'm trying to say is that there's a clear difference between potential and reality.
Okay, don't worry. Let us ask another person.
Yes, let's ask somebody. Let's ask.
Kelly.
Yes?
Do you know what is potential?
Potential? No.
Okay, now, what is the difference between your potential and your reality?
The difference is not really that much.
Mm.
Uncle, there's a difference.
Oh, I said it.
Emanuela, what's the difference?
Emanuela. Come and explain.
Come and tell us.
Okay. Uncle Besten.
Mm-hmm.
If you come out in the morning and you see a bag of money in front of your house, and the money is $1 million, what will you do?
I will take the money. I will take it. After all, I did not kill anybody and I did not snatch it from anybody. It's free money. I will just take it.
Okay. Uncle Kebran,
mm-hmm.
If you're a pastor and someone comes to you to pay his tithe, and you know that person is a thief, but his tithe is $1 million, will you still collect the money and pray for the person?
Even the Bible said, give what belongs to Caesar to Caesar, and give what belongs to God. I'll just collect the tithe and pray for the thief to repent.
You see, potentially, we have $2 million in this our small bacha compound. But the reality is, you're a thief and you're a fake pastor. Yes, now, people don't know that you have owed. I think Kong is catching you people. But every time, you will be here arguing about something that does not concern your potential or your reality. Every day, from morning to night, if it's not football, it's government. If it's not government, it's BB Ninja. Uncle Sia, get a life, get a job, be useful. Don't follow Uncle Marco. That one, his reality and his potential has given up on him. Don't say I did not tell you. They let you come, let's go. Tomorrow, if they call you lazy youth now, you say you are not lazy.
Watch today's video and make sure you like it and subscribe. See you next Friday. Bye bye.